guys, it's Amanda, and yes, you've seen the title of the video, you know what you're in for. I don't know, like this thought just randomly came into me that there's something so comforting about singing inside the bathroom or basically just practicing your speech or something like that, mainly because your voice sounds significantly better. Now, whether it's because of the acoustics or just because of the vibe that, you know, when you're taking a bath, you're just letting all your inhibitions go and just belting things out without having anyone judge you or basically anyone within the room judging you. But it's just fun and inviting, and I know, I figured that this is gonna be fun because it's something that I actually love doing myself. And I just feel like I need a personal pick-me-up, thus doing this video 99% selfishly, which is, you know, the intention of having fun myself. So I prepared a set list. I'm gonna go ahead. This is basically bathroom sessions with me. Maybe we just won't try, but that's a lie. That's a lie. I'll put my hands up, play my song, I'm gonna be okay. Yeah, 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 yeah. I see fire burning the trees. Oh, 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 see me fade fast. Happy ever after. Ooh. Okay, even inside the bathroom, I still couldn't do a Brendon Urie. That said a lot. Those falsettos are just hard to hit. We can deny it as much as we want, but in time our feelings will show. And I will always love you.
If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel and you would for some reason want to see more of that, please hit subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I'll be seeing you again soon in a new video. Bye.